know in Italy they get 3 hours for lunch?
Come in. You're late, and please calm down out there.
Excuse me?
I didn't give you a free pass to act like an asshole. You're bringing a lot of heat. Hang out with bad people, doing bad things, making idiot moves.
I'm an idiot. I move.
True, but the last thing I need is you getting caught.
Why? Because I lead them to you in some plea bargain thing?
To me? Who am I? There's 100 guys in this building alone who fit my description. Middle-aged men, paunchy, glasses. You bring them here? What's this, empty office, leased to a man who died in the last days of Vietnam?
Ooh.
Call me up. Huh. My number never existed. No, I'm not too worried about that. I mean, I think you'll end up on a flight deck, but that's your business.
Then what?
Because you're good. Because I need you to keep being good. And you're getting distracted.
Oh.
Funny. Yeah, good. I need someone neutralized. Guy is moving a lot of money for terrorists. Whatever, it doesn't really matter. The guy's gotta go, but I need to know his movements first. How? I've got something that's going to help you. Head over to Albany Avenue in Lancet and give me a call. Go!
Can I get paid for this? Can I get a medal?
Did you get a medal in your last war?
What did you give Michelle? For me?
Michelle? Karen? We gave her life back. We didn't play too rough. We gave her some money. She still works for us.
What about me?
We'll discuss that later.
Newspaper! You wanna feel shitty? Buy a newspaper!
About to see a chopper taking off from civilization plus. You need to get hold of it. Follow it. Wait until it touches down. Then, when the passengers are out, get in and fly to the airport in Dukes.
Okay, then.
Oh,
Here goes nothing! But I'm in a helicopter! Yes, that is the crazy shit I am having to get up to after you introduced me to Michelle! Or Karen! Or whatever her name really is!
I just get it! Is she a government agent or an undercover cop? What is she?
Shit, I don't know! All I know is that their friends have got me by the balls!
Someone's got me by the balls too, cousin! I'll send you a piece!
Thank you. We'll take it from here.
My men have the chopper. Going to strip it down and put it back together. It should be ready for you when you need it.
Why would I need it?
The guy I told you about. The guy you need to eliminate. The only way you'll get to him is in the air. I'll call you when we have a window. Goodbye.
safe. Don't fall in love with somebody. Fall in love with your job. It will be much cheaper than a divorce. This is your friend Carl, keeping the city alive with the sounds of the dance floor. The sounds that got the city moving. They call me the Kaiser, but you can call me Carl. Actually, don't bother calling. The phone in the radio station here is broken, and you are beginning to bond. Stephanie Mill, put your body in it.
Break.
American cigarettes.
From the people who brought you the Domestibot.
I like that the law forces